Hey guys, BlondBros7 here, and welcome to Pony Island. Now, I've heard this is a horror game. I don't know anything about it, other than people say it is definitely, in fact, a horror game. I don't know. Doesn't look like it, but we'll find out. I launched it just to start the game, just to make sure I actually recorded it. I had an issue the other day. I recorded almost three hours of gameplay with the Stanley Parable, and then I realized after I was done recording all 3 hours that I didn't capture a single image of gameplay. It was just audio the whole time. So, not gonna make that mistake again. So, we're gonna dive in. So it says continue, but I literally just started, so I don't think I'm cheating or anything. Ooh, a star, this is fun. Cool. This looks a little less happy all of a sudden, actually. What? Anti-anth. Wait a minute. Is this like in-game? This is like in-game menu. What? Pony physics. Obscure options? What? What's obscure options? Fix start. Oh! Broke it. Oh gosh, I can't turn it off. Oh, I need to literally put it. What? Okay. Oh gosh. Okay, we'll just start. What? What is that? Check start parsed. Start to leave. Enable start. What? Enable start? What is. Can I. Oh, I'm like completing the line of code down to that? Huh. Okay, that was weird. I'm intrigued. You've got me. Let's do this. I'm ready. Take your dear sweet time. What, is it glitched again? Start home, V-switch, block. Oh, so that's looping it. Interesting. Okay, so we could just bypass that and make it go straight down. Weird. Okay. Very weird. How am I gonna... You just had to fix it, didn't you? It was going to work. I tested it 1,000 times. Dot, dot, dot. It's almost time to play. Well, good, because I've been waiting. Welcome to Pony Island. This is so weird. This doesn't look happy at all. What? Just jump? Oh god, dang it. Oh, that was close. Okay, so if I hold it down, I jump higher. He's a unicorn. Insane! Incredible! Dude, I didn't realize I've gained 60 levels. 61, 62. Holy crap. Probably would have kept going if I would have just kept going. Okay. Piece of cake. Jump. Jump. A little boring. Yeah. Dante's laughing. It is definitely a little on the boring side. I want to dub this dude's head over to like Zaw. Something. Holy crap! Impossible skill! Experience the rest of Pony Island. Insert your soul. What? Insert my soul? Insert your soul to continue. I don't really feel like doing that. It sounds painful, to be honest. Ooh, hey, a glitch thing. Broken strand. Paywall, no. Check some stop here. Not proceed. Crash the game? Hold up. What if I loop this and it bypasses the paywall so it never actually... Wait. Okay, well this will just make it loop. And loop. So you'd think that would get past the paywall so I wouldn't have to do anything, but apparently that's not the case. So that means we need to move it over. And I don't know if we should loop it or have it just go down. stop here? Let's just try. I don't think this is right, but let's just try it. Over. Okay, no. So then it's this one. Back down. So I guess we're supposed to crash the game. Okay. Do not proceed. Oh, mouse is backwards. Oh, experiencing problems. Inserts hold to continue crap. Oh, Pony Island has stopped working. Nobody ever checks for a solution to the problem. They always just exit out. Screw you, Microsoft. Wait. Oh! What in the world? Okay, there's Pony Island. What is this? Broken, broken, broken. Broken. Wait. Oh, it's working. Part of it's working. Okay, so T-I-C, T-I-K, T-I... Corrupted, help. Oh gosh, that's all garbled. Endless testing. Can I just minimize that? Have it run in the background? Gosh, that's like its own freaking OS! Missing note. Okay, so T-I... What does it do? I want to know. Okay. Code block for orange, loop code block, now free continue code block. Once the game has crashed, close the two windows by clicking the X button. Click on the messenger shortcut number 15. What? Kitty? It's gotta be something, it's beeping, I can hear it. Okay, what about messenger? Huh? Hello? 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 My prayers are answered. Who are you? I'm me. Who are you? Hello, I'm me. I'm a prisoner of this machine. Hopeless soul? What? I do not want you to panic, but it is possible that we may share the same fate. I have a plan, but I do not have the means to execute it. You must help me. I am me. Will you help me? Possibly. Possibly. What's in it for me? It was a yes. Okay, fine. I'll help you. I'm sorry? I'll help you. Wait, what? Oh, I've got another message. What? Is that... Oh, gosh, is that Lucifer? Hello again. Hi. You must feel good about yourself. You've hacked your way out of Pony Island. Well, you know. Wait, the positive feedback loop for completing mundane jumping task wasn't engaging enough for you. It was so terrible that you had to escape. You just had to. What is it saying? Who is messaging you? A dude. What? Regardless, don't message anyone else on here. Now for my plan. Okay, well, I'm just gonna say hi to this guy. Hi. There are three core program... Oh, slow down! There are three core program files that this entire operating system depends on. Deleting a single one will lessen the power that he wields, but we must delete all three to truly escape. Do you understand me? Yes, I think. Who are you talking to? No one. Tee-hee. Wait, what? What? Dude, whenever I type anything, it just says, yes, master, I can't do anything. What? You are mine now. No, I'm not. What? Oh, dang it, I didn't type anything, I just pushed enter. Wait, you're moving my mouse. Hey, knock it off. No, I don't want to go to Pony Island. Stop it. Go left. No. Click on that, you bitch. Oh. What? Oh gosh, it's a freaking pentagram. Okay, so apparently Lucifer has my soul in this game. Ooh, it's creepy. Satan tech, is that what that said? Oh my gosh, options is upside down. Oh, they're crying. What? How would you find that? Wait a minute, hold up. Dude, okay. So there's the glitch. So what if we get past the glitch and just keep looping it? No? Okay. So then I guess we need to go this way. And, let now to back. Oh, I see. So it'll go over, back, and then down to print ticket. I got a ticket to Pony... What? I got a ticket to Pony Island. Great. What is this? Enter the password, mortal, and you're back to leave this place. Bitch, please. Wrong. Ah, okay. So what's the password? Yeah. You'd be surprised. Okay, I've done a little backstory of Justin. I'm a computer nutcase. Like, I love network securities and passwords and hacking and shit like that. It is just a blast. My dream job would be to be a pen tester for a big corporation. It'd be a freaking blast. But you'd be shocked at how many people actually use password as their password. That's the first thing you check. If you try to hack into somebody's stuff and you don't know what their password is, try password. 9 out of 10, okay, not 9 out of 10 times, but maybe 1 out of 10 times, it's there. And that's still a large fraction when it comes to internet security. So, wrong. Okay, so Satan? Wrong. Jerk face? Password. That's funny, so it's programmed that. Oh man, okay, so is there any clues here? No? Okay, that's fine. We'll just. Fine, I'll come back to you. We'll remember that. Options. Okay, I can't go to options. Can't do that. I don't know what the password is. Wait a minute, or is it on the 0110101? I doubt that's it. Oh, 1 to 24 tickets found. So that's probably a bunch of stuff. 0110101. I doubt that's it. Yeah, that's not it. Okay, blah, blah, blah. It's fine. Let's go back. So I guess start game again. Improved loading time. Ooh, hey, that's nice. You thought it was too easy? What do you think now? Oh, gosh. What? They're just gonna eat me. I'm just a happy little unicorn. What? I'm just a happy little unicorn. Just let me play. Come back when your skills improve. Okay, well, I've already got that ticket there. Options. Okay, well. Cheerful facade. Pony physics. Broken. I can't even put it back up. Oh gosh, everything's just breaking. Wait, advanced option. Ooh. Security settings. Parental controls. Off. Not allowed. Allowed to die on Earth. Okay, sure. Send error reports. Yes, no, maybe. I don't care. Can you repeat the question? Ooh, password info. Baphomet. Okay. Dude, that's funny. I was just looking at Arma 3 mods for like something other kind of creepy to film, and the mod was called Baphomet. So I'm probably pronouncing that wrong, but that's really, really interesting. So Baphomet. Interesting, okay? So let's go back then. What? Oh, gosh. What? I'm in a church. Now you may ask one of three questions. Who was I? When did I die? Who killed me? Okay, I don't think we're talking to Satan guy or the Lucifer dude. I don't think we're talking to the soul guy. I'm pretty sure this is somebody else. So, okay, well, who was I? Your name was Theodore. You left behind a mother and daughter. Theodore. Mother and a daughter. I'm pretty sure I can't ask any more questions, though. Might as well try. That's all for now. Enter back to leave. Huh. Interesting. So Theodore and I left behind... oh, crap. I forgot it already. No. Theodore and I left behind a mother and a daughter. Random. Okay. So, let's go back to these options. See if there's anything else in here. That's all busted chat history. Okay. Code storage. Oh, geez, there's all sorts of freaking strings in here. Code storage. Be a kind soul. Just take one. What? What do you mean, just take one? There's not like a one in here, is there, somewhere just chilling? No. I just keep wanting to push Control F and type 1 to see if I can just search the whole thing. Okay, that's fine. It's not a thing. Nothing else for now. I bet more shows up later. Interesting. Advanced gameplay. Old prototype options? Oh, gosh. Pony blades? Unlimited ammo? Ponymobile? Nothing? And free will? Gosh, it's all sorts of broken. Really useless options? Oh, gosh. Audio, there are better options than this. Pony salvation options. Pony. I'm not a cheater. Calm down. Hey, I just want to click the thing. I won't let you cheat at my game. Don't be a jerk. Wait, is that a thing? What are you? Gosh, there's these little things everywhere. I'm sure I'm missing a bunch of them. How do I get past that? Wait a minute. Hold up. That's impossible. How do you... There's got to be something else here that I'm missing. Is there something else? That's how it was before. So if I put this here... But that doesn't do anything for me, though. Okay, I'm stuck. Increase size. Wait. Oh, I can stop at mid-thing. Bing! Wait, there's another one right there. What is this? What? Safe ahead? Oh no, I need to put this here, probably. Right in. Might swap well between increased size. Okay, so I'm assuming we'll put... Okay, so we'll do this. Let it go over. And then pause it. Put this back here. Swap that there. Okay, it's getting better. God, I still can't click it. Okay, there's another one right there. Okay, what is this? Oh, gosh. Okay, so... We can only go left. Oh no, we can go right. Useless code again, return, increase size. Okay, so I need to go left, back over. Oh, but that's broken. How do I do that? I need to do that. Over, back, and then over. Put you there. Pause it. And then this needs to go back over here. Put you there to switch back over to increase size. Oh gosh! Oh, I have a laser! Oh, I'm an angry unicorn! Oh. Go back in and turn that off. No! I don't want to turn off my lasers! I got freaking lasers coming out of my eyes! Oh, I need to jump. Okay, jump. I can do this. Oh, there's not unlimited ammo. Oh my gosh, this is intense! This unicorn has angry teeth and shoots lasers. Oh, a tag. A ticket. Cool, I got one. Oh gosh, no. Darn it! Okay, that was me just being stupid. I can do this. Don't mind me. Okay, piece of cake. Got this. End game right here, baby. End game. Pro skills. Oh gosh. Oh, and it's raining now. What does that even mean? Level 2. Freaking pony lasers, man. So what's the point of this game? What am I even doing? Okay, starting to sneak up on me a little bit, huh? I can handle this. Oh man, I almost jumped into that one. Oh gosh, again. This is like, the guys lining up in lines is reminding me of that old school NES game, Gradius, where you just kind of get in the right spot and just shoot and you'll win. You cheater. Cheated, you cheated. Where are you getting mad? Oh! I broke the game. Hello? You good? I made it in. It seems he is distracted. This is our chance. Okay, so I'm thinking, I'm assuming this is the soul lost dude. What? Azazel. Freaky. This is it. This is the core file that looks like a demon over there. It's a kind of defense that he set up to guard the file. Shouldn't be a problem since it's locked up. Strange. Oh, that's interesting. Yeah, it like glitches my mouse out when I try to access it. Delete core file. Greetings, mortal. I was created to guard this core file. Oh gosh, you put the delete core file in there. This would be easy. You thought this would be easy? Maybe. I kind of hoped. Oh gosh. Okay. Wait. Hey, don't be mean. Hey, butthole. Stop it! Okay, hold up. I just need to trick him into the things. Okay, hold on. Okay, so what if we move this? He'll put that there. I just did it. That was an accident. You'll not break another lock or whatever, I'm assuming. I didn't even do the last one. Okay, well, one. Okay. Oh, that'll be the end, so I need to... Oh, damn. Oh, dang it. Oh, okay. Tricky. Okay. Azazel, I'll mess with you, bro. That'll be a good thing, because it needs to end there. You can put an end there. That's fine. Oh, wait, nope, I lost. Wait, hold up. If I put this... Oops, I was too slow. Damn, okay, hold up. I can do this. That needs to be down. It has to be. Unless he'll put one there, but I don't think he will. The over arrow, wait, that's a loss, okay, because the over arrow needs to be on the left-hand side. So, what if I put this here? What does he do? Okay, so, I'll put this here. No. Here? Oh no, he's gonna make me put it there. Oh, and he blocks it off. Okay, so we need to go down. I can put this one here. Put this one here. Dang it! I thought I beat him to it. You jerk. Fine! Okay, hold on. Friggin', I'm gonna get this. It's just a matter of time. I tricked you, bitch! Gotcha. You have luck on your side, mortal. But I am the greater mind. I'm not so sure about that, home skillet. Let's see. Oh gosh, it's like empty. I don't know, it's right there. Holy crap, man. Oh my goodness, I can't even think straight. Stop! Oh, this guy's messing with me. Stop freaking. Okay, hold on. We got this. Got it. I think I got it. Down, over, boom. Yeah, that should be it. Just put this here and it should work. Tricky. Okay. So all I had to do was just keep moving the ones that he had placed. And eventually, if I put those in the wrong spots, he would have to start putting the ones I wanted to in the right spots. It just took a second. I will not fail my master. Well, you're getting close, Bray. I hate to break it to you. Okay, let's see. Whoa, goodness gracious me. Oh, interesting. Okay, he locks them in place. So I need to be... Okay, if I can lock that. Oh, and he changes. Interesting. Okay, but because he blocked that off and locked it in with a repeat, there's nothing I can do about it. So, that means I need to lock in those ones myself quick. So, we're going to block that. And I'm gonna put that there and put this one right there. Quick. Okay, so I'm gonna block this. Good, good, good. That's a good start. So I need this here. This can go here. I'm just gonna bank off it's gonna do what it did before. If I keep placing these in the right spot and correcting what he's doing, eventually it'll work. Oh good. No, wait. Over. Yeah, I'll get there eventually. I just need to be careful about it. This goes here. There, and that should go there, and that should work. Tricky! I like it, though! It's intriguing! I mean, you gotta use your brain for a little bit. Fool, your prophet is false. Oh gosh, you're creepy. Can I just delete you? What if I double-click you? Is there anything else hidden here on the sides, since there seems to be everywhere? Sucker. You have been deceived. Core file missing? Oh, shoot. Deleted. Wait, what's that? Oh, it's just a... Is that my screen or this... Oh, no, it's the game. It's like, am I missing a pixel? Heck no! Satanic Ink. Satan Tech Ink. Oh, there it is. Core file missing. Proceed or restart. That's fine. Is there anything else to click? No? Proceed. That's alright. And I guess I'm a guest. Oh, wait. I don't know if that was it, or if it just accepted anything. It probably accepts anything, because if I nailed it with that, that'd just be ridiculous. Okay, because this is where I was before. Oh, more files are corrupted this time, though, because these were at least working before. Missing, corrupted messenger. Let's see if we can talk to him again. Oh, hi. I'm here, hopeless soul. Good, it's good to see you. That Azazel guy was mad. I bet he was. False prophet, he said. Haha. You still there? Yes. Your little haha was a little freaky, bro. You did well with that first core file. However, we still have to deal with the other two. Despite that amount of data that was corrupted, security will be increased. It won't be easy for me to open another portal. I have an idea. Log into my user. Password is 2734. Okay. Meet me over there. Will do. What was the password again? God, <I'm> such a 2734. Okay. So I need to log out, log in, 2734. I have a weird feeling about this guy. Indeed. Wow, indeed. He's never guessed my password thus far. Anyways, my plan. Open the search progress tool. Alright, that is all the time I've got. Man, I am genuinely intrigued by this game. This is freaking cool. But anyways, that is all the time I've got right now, guys. But I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.